A good copy on that AJ Lopez truck. Come on.
Well, we done slid out of that super rickshaw over here, and we're moving along westbound 410 outside of San Antonio. Tell me about them trucks y'all got there.
Well, here in the middle lane, you got a 2014. It's a glider, 389. It's got the 550 cat. You got an 18 speed, got a 355 rears in the back, 290 wheelbase. That's all pretty much about this big baby right here in the middle lane. That's we got my partner over here in the right lane. That's a 2015. It's got a Detroit series in it. It's got a 13 speed, 355 rears in it as well. Straight out to 300. That's how we do it down here in San Antonio. Come on.
10-4. I was told those were Fitzgerald glider kits. Is that true?
Sir, both of them are, sir. Yeah, we got both of them glider kits right here. Come on.
How do they do for you?
Tell you what, man, it's a smooth Cadillac. It's a good ride, and I couldn't complain about it. I love it. It does a job. You're nice and comfortable. You don't get tired. You get home. Hell, you still able to do things. You ain't all beat up in the back, and you ain't tired, you ain't frustrated, but yeah, we doing pretty good, I tell you that.
10-4. All right, so who am I talking to in that middle lane there?
You'd be talking to Johnny out of San Antonio. It's a Rolling Stone there, come on.
10-4, and what do you guys do with them trucks there?
Here in Texas, here in San Antonio, we basically stay here in San Antonio and try to haul one piece of the earth at one time. And yeah, that's all we do. We stay local here, running dirt, rock, whatever you need, you know. Gas stations are going up, we hauling in, we hauling out, and farming complexes, yeah, they're going up, coming down. We're just ready to haul anything you got. We're ready to haul it. Yeah, that's all we do is whatever you got, we haul it and they come out.
10-4, how long has the company been around for?
He's been around, Henry's been around for, oh man, he's been around for about 15 years. And yeah, he's over on my right lane. He's the owner of the trucking company, and he's been doing it pretty good. And here we are, man. He's got this nice equipment just driving around San Antonio, showing off and having a good time. Roger.
10-4. Well, Johnny, it's been fun spending some time with you guys out there on the highway, looking at them trucks run down the road here and just north of San Antonio. It's been a pleasure, and I'm sure this won't be the last time we see the Lopez trucks at the shows. And don't be a stranger.
Tempo, that's a big tempo there, buddy. You just don't forget about us, we won't forget about you, and yeah, we'll be out here rolling, driver. We'll be out here rolling. We do appreciate you putting us on that camera and showing these people what pretty trucks Mr. Lopez has got. Thank you for, you know, filming us down that highway, but like we said, we'll see you down the highway, come on.
10-4, we'll see you.
Thank you.